1, 2, 3.
Cindy writes a paragraph as time is passing, but the bubbles in her heart are everlasting. Yeah, she gave her life to art, and who could blame her? It's pretty major, fraught with danger and stuff like that. Mighty engine of good intention, you're purring softly beside me, grinding gently inside. Tapping totally madly for you, for you. Says the plot is getting strange, taking on new meaning, and the heroes run away and no one stopped him. But she can't control the page, just take people dying, colons crying, and Falstaff's finding fault. Oh, what a dope. Softly beside me, grinding.